Western Motors in Drogheda for the third and final event of the Skoda Celtic Series, the Tour de Boyne Valley. So we've 1,200 cyclists about to take off on two routes, a 95-kilometre route and a 145-kilometre route, which takes cyclists from Drogheda up the northeastern coastline, across the Boyne Valley and back into Drogheda.
Never cycled Drogheda and Navan before, so it should be a proper adventure trying to get around today. It's really good crack, great fun. The huge variety of people that's had to turn up today is brilliant. It's worth coming out and have a cycle.
So overall, this event has increased the numbers since last year. We're probably about close on between 400 or 500 more than we had this time last year at the Tour de Boyne Valley. So all in all, this year for the Celtic Series, the three events, the first one started back in Connemara, Domingo Clare, and then today, all in all, we had 6,000 people at cycle events this year. So we're really happy with that. I think everybody had a really good year as well. So
loved it. Loved every bit of it. It was fantastic. It was well run by Skoda.
I really enjoyed it. That's my second time doing it. And I conquered it again, so well done, and see you next year.
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad to be off my bike. Can't wait to sit down and have a beer.
Great food, great atmosphere, great people.
It's all the practice and the training beforehand that matters, and a lovely day, a bit of sunshine.
Yeah, we'll do it every year, every year.
Fastest speed I ever went was 57 kilometers an hour down a hill, so.
Yeah, challenging climbs and good descents also. I do it again every year if I can. Sure.
Yeah, that's a wrap for this year.
What better way to spend a Sunday, huh?
Thank you, Skoda.